to the general manager, Theodore Long. And remember, from Teddy Long said, Batista will be at No Way Out on Sunday.
Yeah, but check this out, Cole. The official theme song of No Way Out is my man, Fozzy. I love Fozzy, man. That's Enemy. It's off the chart. You like Fozzy, right?
Of course. Razor's sharp barbed wire will surround the top of the cage as JBL defends his title versus The Big Show.
And here are the rules. You win by pinfall, submission, or escape. Problem with escape is you got to deal with that razor sharp barbed wire. That's the factor. Trying to get over that cage and deal with that.
Earlier tonight, Funaki picked up a win in a tag match involving these six superstars. Can he retain the title come Sunday?
We're going to have to see. I mean, cruiserweights can only be seen on SmackDown, and that No Way Out. The six of the best cruiserweights worldwide will have at it for the gold.
A bombshell earlier tonight, Rey Mysterio named Eddie Guerrero as his partner for the tag team title match Sunday.
Masters beware. Rey and Eddie look pretty good together. Both these men, Rey and Eddie, have big tag chances with other partners. Now they unite. Question is, can they take out the co-secretaries of defense this Sunday in the Steel City?
Who's your favorite rookie SmackDown diva? We'll find out Sunday when they compete in a swimsuit, an evening gown, and a talent competition.
Well, I don't know. I think it's a win-win-win-win, which is four. Win-win-win. So, I mean, I think basically the swimsuit is the way to go on this. I'm waiting for that.
And fans online in the inn and the arena will vote. And Luther Reigns thinks he's not afraid of the net fan, and he may have proven it earlier tonight. Can he prove it again Sunday?
Well, seems like Luther Reigns wants to make a big-time name for himself. And defeating The Undertaker, my friend, you would make a huge name for yourself. Reminder, Luther Reigns did screw The Undertaker out of a chance. The main event, WrestleMania. Needless to say, The Undertaker will be motivated.
And eight superstars started, only two remain. Kurt Angle comes home to Pittsburgh to face John Cena in the final of the number one contenders tournament.
Every superstar in WWE, when they enter, has a dream to main event WrestleMania. Both these athletes earned that opportunity. Who's leaving Pittsburgh this Sunday with a chance of a lifetime?
And again, don't forget, Ross Batista will be at No Way Out Sunday.